Hello South Africa. It's Wednesday, December 29, 2021, and here's sports highlight. Mamelodi Sundowns looking forward to African Derby against El Oli. Mamelodi Sundowns media coordinator Khaled Oli has spoken about being thrown with El Oli in the group stage of the CAF Champions League. Defending champions El Oli were handed a tough draw on Tuesday when they were placed in Group A alongside Mamelodi Sundowns and two Sudanese sides, El Hilal and El Merreikh. This also marks the fourth consecutive time the Red Devils have drawn Mamelodi Sundowns in the CAF Champions League. Masandawana knocked the Reds out in the 2019 quarterfinals, before El Oli took their revenge twice in a row at the same stage of the competition in 2020 and 2021. Khaled Oli believes this will give the Tshwane Giants the experience they need for the challenge that lies ahead. "We got used to meeting the same team 4 years in a row, it happened before with Wydad," Oli told the press after the draw, according to the KingFat website. "This is the fourth time in a row that we face El Oli, and this game has now become an African derby," he added. The first match between the two sides will take place in Cairo in match day 3, which is scheduled for the weekend of 25-26 February. The second clash will take place a fortnight later in Mzansi during match day 4, which has been confirmed for the weekend of November 12 March. This is Luke for the South African.